Hi, I'm Dr. Vishakha Mujjal, Senior Gynae Laparoscopic Surgeon and Obstetrician at Apollo Credil Royal Hospital, Delhi. Normally, a fertilized egg moves into the uterine cavity and gets implanted there and starts to grow. But unfortunately, sometimes it gets implanted outside the uterus when it is called an ectopic pregnancy. Ectopic means growing outside. The most common place of occurrence of ectopic pregnancy is the fallopian tube. Rarely, it can also occur in the coronal region, cervix, ovary, or also into the abdominal cavity. Normally, suspicion of ectopic pregnancy arises when a woman presents with missed periods along with slight vaginal bleeding associated with abdominal pain, cramps, nausea, vomiting, bloating sensation, feeling of weakness, giddiness, fainting attacks, or pain in the shoulder or pain while urination or defecating. Ectopic pregnancy is potentially a life-threatening condition. When ruptured, it can lead to collection of large amount of blood into the abdominal cavity, which causes fainting attacks to the patient, and patient may go into shock and collapse. Once suspected, the ectopic pregnancy needs to be confirmed by serum beta HCG levels and ultrasound. Once confirmed, ectopic pregnancy can be managed either medically or surgically. The decision to manage it either ways depends upon the level of serum beta HCG, the size of the ectopic pregnancy, and the condition of the patient. The medical management is by injection methotrexate, which can be given either intravenously or intramuscularly at the dose of 1 mg per kg body weight. For surgical management, laparoscopy is the gold standard. Almost 99.9% patients of ectopic pregnancy can be managed laparoscopically, and occasionally we may need to resort to open surgery when the patient is severely compromised hemodynamically. Laparoscopic management can be with either removal of the tube, which is called salpingectomy, or with removal of the ectopic only and conserving the fallopian tube, which is called salpingostomy. The decision depends upon the condition of the fallopian tube, the size of the ectopic pregnancy, the level of serum beta HCG, the desire of the patient to conserve the fallopian tube, the parity, as well as the condition of the other side tube. Whether managed medically or surgically, the pregnancy has to be diagnosed as early as possible. Early diagnosis is the key to uneventful management of ectopic pregnancy. Patients at high risk for ectopic pregnancy are the patients who had a past history of ectopic pregnancy, who have history of pelvic inflammatory disease or sexually transmitted diseases, or who have been chronic IUCD users. Even patients who undergo IVF are at high risk for ectopic pregnancy. Some patients who have undergone ligation in the past and they underwent reversal of the ligation are also more prone to it. Also, the patients who have a failed ligation are more prone to have ectopic pregnancy. Early diagnosis is the key to uneventful management of ectopic pregnancy, and where surgical management needs to be resorted to, laparoscopy is the gold standard. Thank you from Apollo Credil Royal Hospital, where you are in safe hands.